La 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 la.
Yo yo yo, it's Nina. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Just kidding. You have to be welcome back to something that you've seen before. And it's my first YouTube video, so welcome to my channel. Anyway, today, oh yeah, okay, so I noticed the other day that, so I'm like a huge Kardashian fan. And I was like scrolling through Instagram the other day, and because like I follow like all these like Kardashian video accounts, so I was just like looking through my Kardashian videos, and I saw something so crazy. One moment. Okay, so I was going through my Instagram, and so this is my phone case, right? And like, it's a great phone case because like I love the Kardashians and I love rainbows. And anyway, okay, so I was looking through videos and I screenshotted it because I was like, there's a video of Courtney, and she has the exact same phone case. Okay, so then, once I found out that we, like, shared the same phone case, I went and, like, looked up, like, Courtney Kardashian's phone case to find, like, some better photos, and I found this one, okay, which I'm gonna recreate today with my phone case, and we're gonna see how that turns out. Okay, so this is my outfit. I'm not gonna lie, it's like pretty trash compared to what Courtney was wearing, but we're just gonna roll with it. Okay, so she has her hair down in the photo, but I don't know, her hair was kind of, I haven't really washed my hair in a while, nor have I brushed it in like 2 weeks, or like, oh, she'll be right. Oh my god, this is so hard. What a chore. Close. Oh my god, this is so hard. Wow, okay, so this is how it turned out. This is the final product of me and Courtney. I know what you're thinking. What? That's the same photo twice. But it's actually not. That's me and that's Courtney. Crazy.
Hey guys, welcome back.
This go, like, just go check it out.
Just go check it's out, like, so cool. Just so you check out Brooklyn Nine-Nine, yeah. Because we're just gonna be recreating one of their scenes. Maybe this is my thing, you know, my first vlog recreating Courtney Kardashian's photos, my second vlog recreating Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Okay, so what we're gonna be recreating what we're gonna be recreating is you know when Jake is auditioning the lineup, I don't know the word, is auctioning the lineup. Interrogating the lineup. Okay, so we're just gonna recreate that. Now there's only 5 of us, and in that scene there is 7 people. So we are gonna have to improvise, but stick with us, it will be interesting. Are we ready?
Yes.
Okay, no. I'm gonna be Jake and the lady.
Shut up, Cameron.
Yeah, you did already do that.
He was singing along to music at the bar.
Shout out,
oh, I think it was I Want It That Way by Backstreet Boys. I'm familiar. Okay, number one, please step forward. Please sing the opening line to I Want It That Way.
Backstreet Boys?
I don't know what the line is. It's okay.
Really? Okay.
You are.
I mean,
it's my fire.
Number two.
The one desire.
Number three.
Believe when I say.
Number four.
I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
No, number five.
I never want to hear you say.
Woo!
I want it that way.
Chills, little chills. Number five. Number five, can we put that? Oh my god, I forgot about that. that part.
That's my favourite thing ever.
Ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Okay, so the next few vlogs are a little bit of a mess because it was like 4 hours of us in a car with our tire flat and we were broken down and we were there for a very long time. So it's just like a lot of videos smushed together to make like 3 minutes, so bear with me.
The car has broken down.
We're in a very ominous situation. Okay, we're getting out of the car. Still got my car. Oh my god, I'm locked in. No, I'm good. So this tire seems to be it's flat.
Shut up.
Okay guys, it is very late at night and we are down an ominous street.
Guys.
Get back in the car. Okay. Just stay in the car.
Okay, we're going in. Okay, so we're gonna go back in the car.
That's my step. He just kicked me.
Okay, Hannah.
The car's broken down.
But like we're not picking up because we're in very capable hand. Cameron, Lulu and Hannah.
Nina, I swear to God, if you keep filming this, I will throw your phone.
No,
shut up, Nina. I do not want to hear another word from you.
Okay, we're in a bit of an epiphany.
No. That's not the word.
Epiphany? No, that's not the word
at all. The person at 7-Eleven.
Dave, and if you've ever changed a tyre, comment down below. We'll need all the help we can get.
I swear to God, I was
still in the... Wait, actually, I need the...
Cameron, do you want a YouTube video? Me to watch a YouTube video on how to change a tire?
Watch my YouTube video.
No. Can I borrow you? Nina, stop vlogging! I just
hit you. Oh, no.
That was terrifying.
The car is dark.
We are scared. We're scared for our lives.
Where did they...
Why don't we...
Will we hold up the tire?
It's not the tire! How do you think we're going to drive without the tire? How stupid are you?
So guys, we're driving without a tire. The road's quite flat.
Actually, how are we driving without a tire?
Okay, ready? Oh, just be cool.
How are we doing this? I see a McDonald's. We're saved. Okay. Hey,
I'm saved. I loved it. That's the only thing we can.
We will be back with updates if we get started. Hey, okay, guys. Continuation of the last vlog. Okay, so a lovely lady.
Nina, stop filming, I swear to God, she's experienced doing anything.
A lovely lady who'd come from the pub came and helped us change our tire.
She was a little drunk. She was so nice, though. And I think it just taught me that, like.
life lesson, guys, moral of the story.
Life lesson, moral of the story, is that, like, do not judge people. No. Because, like, I mean, when she walked down the street, I literally said to Hannah, what a fancy Nancy. Not only was she a fancy Nancy.
Oh, you actually did.
Yeah, not only was she a fancy Nancy, she was a nice Nancy. And
hi, Kate.
Thank you for helping us because we were so confused. And I've never changed a tyre. I've never even seen a flat tyre. Yeah, I didn't. I did not help very much, but I did watch. And watching is learning. So right now we are on our way back home. Hopefully we make it. She said our tire could roll off, but...
Oh, there it goes.
And apparently you cannot drive with 3 tires. But...
Apparently.
Okay, thank you guys for watching. I think this will be my last update for the night. Update for the night. Okay, bye. It was Nina. Bye guys. Does anyone want to say bye?
Bye.
She's never gonna say bye.